golf, so that's certainly a nice perk.
Yeah.
The morning team is playing a little horse. Have a look.
Started off easy, three-pointer, nothing but net.
Let's make this a little tougher. Off Whitechapel, off the live truck, nothing but net.
All right. Okay, it's gonna go off the Warthog Stadium, off the boss's house, and off an intern, nothing but net.
All right, off the Wachovia building, off Grove Stadium, nothing but net.
All right, listen to this. Through the Dixie Classic Fairgrounds, off Cameron Kent's desk, off the intern, nothing but net.
Oh.
Man, forget y'all. Watch this.
That was a lot of fun doing that, though.
And just with Michelle Kennedy and the America's Got Talent, no interns were harmed in the filming.
Exactly.
Actually, what we did was we knocked sense into Tyler by doing that.
He's been a model employee ever since.
I don't know, man, if that's possible.
Well, of course, stay tuned for more
Office
Olympics.
What a dunk by Jenny, huh?
More episodes. That was impressive. She is a PTPer. Dickie Vital is smiling somewhere.
It's awesome.
Office Olympics every morning at 5, right here on WXII 12 News. That was fun.
All right. Well, around the nation, just about anyone with talent is hoping to make an impression for a huge competition. We're going to see what other stories we are keeping an eye on for you when WXII 12 News continues.